Because if I know the God of the Lord, you can't say that. Lying to us at the beginning of the state of emergency. Lying to us at the camp entry. Lying to the workers. Tell the men, shut up because, shut it up yourself. And then want to tell us that we don't deserve. And then we need to stop the DCA. Tell them in the second session we will be dealing with the DCA and the board. The DCA, these good citizens, the architect of economic slavery. Yes? Some workers learn when homeowners shall pay in the worst conditions, and when workers exercise their right of withdrawal of their labor, which is the only commodity you have, they want to criticize and condemn and fire workers. And then tell us, through some press release last week, that you know the law that is going to change this law, that law should see, essentially, see the laws coming more tighter to put a temporary rate on workers. We are saying workers and members should free up overhaul in a radical way. The industrial relations act, the Ethics Industrial Relations Act. We are saying that they should take the workers can take strike action. We are saying that before capital, there was labor. Labor could exist because people exist by providing labor for one another without capital. And it is time that we exercise our right collectively and tell those bastards where to get off. We want to condemn publicly today the ECA for that statement that was made last week and say, who's up there? We are getting ready for the boycotts and so on. Boycotts, because it's the same people who say that they should accept 5%, the same people who are going to put up all their advertisements, they're begging you to come and buy for all the Christmas ads, all the Christmas programs and so on. Come and shop by us. Come and get things, money from you. We have to be prepared for that. We have to be conscious.